President Nixon meets with newsmen in his first nationally televised community that was receiving his supply. First effects, three ABC News correspondents report.
Those trains came to the city limits but moved across. Ironically, some of the worst jams were caused by